I've actually often wondered if, like, the call to prayer in, like, Muslim countries, if doctors have to stop, like, mid-surgery to pray.
They do.
I think, don't they have special exclusions where they can pray at their own time? Just they have to pray enough times each day? But they don't have to stop what they're doing?
It could be.
In America.
Yeah, this is Iran we're talking about.
I don't know. That I don't know.
Or North Korea.
I do. It is required.
I know they have to pray 5 times a day. That's all I know.
But most surgeons won't take on a surgery during all them times, so they do it between.
So you better hope you don't get in a car crash at those times.
Exactly.
All right. I'm going to get some things. Benny?
Yes?
This is for you.
Yes. Perfect.
Salka?
The evil emperor is pleased.
Your robes are a little bit tattered. Is the
Dude,
empire?
This is classic evil, okay? Classic evil.
Is the Hobo Benny.
Is the empire treating you well?
Fine, you know what? You want
to... Sweet. I got
you happy?
American.
You happy? Kneel before your emperor.
If you say so.
What the hell?
All right, yeah, my emperor.
What? I'm standing right here.
Palace intrigue.
He doesn't even have a crown on his head.
We got buffs burning.
Oh, we should go. Yeah. All
right, you guys ready? Lucky you're here.
Okay. You're on scholar. Okay.
Yep. I should change to the right macros.
So, Carney can skill chain in case he levels up. We have a backup. I think that's a good idea.
Right. Yep. That's not a bad idea. I don't know what the problem would possibly be. So, what are we doing? You're doing Ifrit?
Yeah, I'll close.
You want me to burst?
Okay, that's what we did last time.
Yeah.
Okay. Fire, this thing
what do you want me to hit with? You
ready?
Fire.
Fire.
One sec.
You're not going to be creating the skill chain. You're going to be bursting like
okay,
a man.
Okay, that's totally different.
Okay,
so
I'm ready.
Yep, I'm going.
No, I'm going.
Oh, I thought... Oh.
Falco's gone. Closing.
Do you want to do two of these in a row, Decker, or do you want me to double it?
Let's do two in a row and see how it goes.
Okay. Okay. Say when you're ready for the next
I'm
one.
Ready again. I apogeed that one.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I just opened. I think we got enough time for burst in there.
Closing. Perfect. Beautiful.
Who do you think you are? I'm the Mithra here, sir.
I'll be ready in...
All right, I don't want to stand here.
15 seconds. Yeah, watch out for his stuff.
Whenever you guys are.
Ow. Ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, one second.
August just uses TP, so we're good.
Open.
Closing. Oh, shit. Closing. Sorry, that was a bit delayed.
That threw off my casting, so if any...
Oh, he does summon dragons. I almost forgot. We have to watch out for that.
Look at that flaming crush. Hit it
for
oh,
it dropped.
57,000 damage light.
It dropped. Benny.
This is the greatest day ever. I was more impressed by damage. I like big numbers.
You jerk.
57,000 damage. Yeah.
Yeah, the light was 57,000.
Well, that was pretty awesomely epic.
Okay, mission accomplished. Anyone else want things from this guy? Because I've got, like, all the pops ever.
What else does he drop?
Carney and I want something from him.
Blue mage sword, red mage sword,
white mage staff, or a club.
White mage club.
Oh, yep. Then Deku and I do.
Okay. Yes! All right,
Tribulins
or Raidolins? I need to go and upgrade this.
Let's do... is Benny jumping out to upgrade?
Yeah, I'll stay here, unless you guys want me to. I would use this, like, right away.
Up to you. Yeah, we'll wait for you for Raidolins.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
Yeah, I'll get some TP. Not like that'll take long, but still.
Yeah, all right. I will return with powers beyond your wildest comprehension.
I can comprehend quite a lot.
You'll get it.
I said I can comprehend quite a lot.
This thing is stronger than the base 119 mythic, but not as good as the new one.
But it doesn't have the magic accuracy, right?
No, it has that magic accuracy. That's why a lot of black mages were complaining for a while, because always our staves that were not the mythic were better.
That was so much fun.
That was quick, too. We just, like, walked up to him, and he's like, you're dead.
We might have been lucky, too, because he didn't summon his pet.
We killed him too fast.
I'm sad that that 50,000 damage didn't show up on my log.
That was a lot of damage.
Claiming him a liar?
I like Jishnews. Oh, I didn't even do... That's because Ifrit did that damage.
Yeah, Ifrit did the 57,000.
Okay.
After hitting it for 30,000 with his bare fist.
Jeez.
So okay. He did 80,000 damage right there.
That's not fair.
I accidentally cast Fire 3 on the first one and I did 5,600. That's okay.
Yeah, that's not bad.
For number 3. Oh, Venny.
Yes?
Get back. Treasure pool. Esh elixirs.
No, it's fine. I got a weapon. I usually don't not when I get something else.
Oh, well, that makes one of us.
I'd do the same thing.
Jeez.
Hey, I all or nothing. If I don't get everything in the pool, I toss the weapon and make him do it again for me.
How about that, TH, huh?
Yeah.
I probably don't need to keep this half-used soul trapper anymore, do I?
Probably not.
Just finish it.
Yeah, trade in more points. You need your
or
second mythic,
don't
you?
I could have
you?
More than...
You'll have your inventory space in a week.
Or I guess I have... Why a week?
Wardrobe too.
Oh, yes, Deku, you're correct. Rubs hands together.
Like this? One sec. Oh, it's not really...
If that wasn't the smile. Anyway, let's talk to this here faceless, pointless NPC.
Did I wanted the pure damage route. Oh, that's what it was. I gotta choose between damage or accuracy that the mythic had. I'm choosing pure damage.
Who drops the scholar one?
Let me look it up.
You know what we should do is we should get compensator. From anemone.
What's that?
It's a corsair gun.
Okay, let's see here. We don't have that many level 2s to kill. We need to kill the Diverger, which drops the bow, a beast, and a geo item, a hydra, which drops a compensator.
Oh, I already have that bow.
What's she
I got it from the Gobby box.
Deathbane. Nope, that's dark. Yelan.
Selkirk gets everything.
Hanby drops the scholar.
That's who it was, and that's a pretty good one, I think.
Excellent.
Yeah, we need to kill him. What do I need to kill him? So Hanby's nail.
Okay, so 20 int, 20 mab, or 15 int, 15 mab, and 15 magic accuracy.
While we're waiting for Deku, I'm going to go refresh my beverage. I mean, sorry, while we're waiting for Venny. I always mix those two up.
We do look alike. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, all Tars look alike.
Right. Azrael Eyes, which we have some of. I have those we farmed.
Oh, I sort of have a bunch, but that's just because I was planning to upgrade the hat, but I don't have the hat. So, whatever. I do have, like, 4 stacks on a mule.
Magic All right, I'm all set.
All right.
All right.
This thing's got some kick to it. Alright, I'm not rocking quite as much magic accuracy as the Mythic, even though I could have, but I am rocking so much more power.
Did you multiply infinity again?
Yes.
What did we tell you?
Keep doing it. More power.
Yeah, but that was only because we thought reverse psychology would work on you.
But the logic was sound.
As Deku would say.
Alright, I am now using Lothi.
Are we doing Radiance or Tribulence?
Your guys' call. We killed that thing pretty quick.
Are we going to go through all the pop? Well, I guess we don't know how many it's going to take.
Let's just go through a few and see how it goes.
So does that mean a Raidolins?
Yeah, let's do it. I'm going to do a Raidolins.
I think I will too, actually.
Yeah, I'm not dying for Silt.
Neither am I. Oh, I'm out of Silt.
Really?
No.
I've only got 60,000. I need to get
how
some.
How much do I have? Hey, Dreamy. Dreamy. Hey, you're Dreamy. Want to look at my Silt? What? I have only 147k Silt.
Damn, I need to get some.
Raidolin.
Good time to do it. Capacity points, merit points, bonus. You can solo a bunch up here. Or in Rays and Jimmies.
I was soloing a bunch up here on Bard and it was amazing. Because my bard can do that now.
Okay, I've got a Yon scale.
All right.
Number five. Three. Number five is alive.
Johnny Fire?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let me get Mollfire real quick. I don't want to pop an NM while I'm getting TP.
It's too late for that. So same plan, huh?
Same plan.
Okay, what happens if he summons his pet early? We switch targets.
Can I sleep him?
Yeah.
Sleep him?
I can, like, two-shot the pet, too. So okay.
Oh, yeah, Venny and I can make short work of the pet.
Yeah, I think you and Deku just keep doing what we do, and...
Okay.
If Venny needs to burst it, help burst it.
Mm-hmm. So you weren't kidding any job.
Yeah, I wasn't.
I could have been the DD Bard.
No.
Deku, you have no idea what I'm capable of now.
I can imagine quite a lot.
You'll get it.
Alright, let's kill us a guy.
I'm going to change up my strategy this time. I'm going to hit him with a pyro helix.
I'll be ready as soon as you are.
Oh crap, where am I? I'm out of pear crepes. Deku?
Oh, I didn't even put on pear crepes, oops.
Okay, are you ready? I'll get you. Yeah, okay, I'm ready.
Opened my first one.
Closing. And I'll be ready right away.
Okay, we'll let them burst and then I'll go again.
Something went wrong. It didn't burst.
Ow.
I still took 375 damage from that helix.
Okay.
Opening.
Okay.
No, I'm paralyzed and... Oh gosh, I messed up. I got 25 seconds.
Do you want me to fusion or something?
16 seconds.
Yeah, go ahead.
Can you do fragmentation? I'll do light.
Do fragmentation.
I'll close with light. Firefall maneuver.
Opening. Okay. And closing.
Okay.
Thankfully, August is paralyzed.
I know, and he has no TP.
Can you double it, Selka?
There is the light.
No. 5 seconds left.
20 seconds. 15. 10.
11.
9. 8.
Oh, August is down. August is down.
Uh-oh. Better just go.
I'm ready.
Salka, go.
When?
Closing. Oh, he didn't move for a long time.
Because he's dead.
That was awesome.
I wonder if he was, like, fighting Ifrit?
Oh, good, another Lothian. Hey, there's an emissary there for...
I did 14k damage, almost 15k!
Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Anyone else planning to level Black Mage?
I have a Black Mage, I'm not bringing a nuke with.
What?
Grab the emissary, Deku.
Is this so he can guilt me later?
Yep.
Oh yeah, that way when the White Mage thing drops, I can say, oh, well, I guess Deku already got something.
I would also lock that, because I also have a Red Mage.
Go ahead. It's your pop.
Alright, I'm ready.
We can stay here. I'll stay here.
Yeah, we stay here. We don't leave.
Yeah. I will not be starting with TP unless I...
You can add Loquium.
I just meditated.
And you'll get a flurry.
Well, at least that fight's pretty easy.
Easy? You call that easy?
Not too bad.
Yes.
They're tracking us.
There's a plot point, apparently, in The Force Awakens. You guys have all seen the movie, right?
No, what movie is this?
What's that movie?
Divergent. Yes.
Where are you go? Where are people going?
Apparently, there's a deleted scene where, what's his name, tracked down the ship in Todankanoka.
Don't forget August, okay?
I'm not.
And it's the same homing beacon that was installed by the Empire that they never found. Well, that's what I read anyways.
Interesting theory.
That'd be funny.
Okay.
Stupid Empire.
So if you're going to do the... If we're going to start with the double skill chain again, I'll just need to do a barrage in between, so that's fine.
Okay. I am ready.
I'm ready.
I am also ready.
August is ready.
We'll hit it with a helix again.
Infernal has interrupted. Does he die?
Sorry.
Good.
It's all good.
Good. Good.
This is only 125. We got this.
Good.
I'm ready.
One second, my brush to go off.
Here we go.
Okay, August uses TP.
Good.
I just opened.
Okay. Closing. I can go right away.
And I'm also ready as soon as they burst.
Pet.
I have bursted a lot.
Pyro Helix for 1097.
Opening. Okay. Closing.
Can you sleep that, Tim? I just realized that because I am targeted on Yillin, I really can't do much.
Yeah, one sec. We'll try.
That's interesting. I'm ready.
There's not two of them.
Going down.
Yeah. 10 seconds.
Don't run them away. No, I cannot.
Okay.
Ready.
Opening.
But I will get them off of you at least.
Opened. Hit.
Closing.
Yoren.
Oh, I think you missed.
Yoren, you need... bastard!
Oh, shoot. Oh, they've all leveled up again. It's not good. I don't know if I can
hit it with everything you can if you can.
I two-houred.
So did I.
Eagle eye shot.
We all did. Nice.
Good. Oh, did I miss
Eagle eye shot should be able to make light or something.
That would be cool.
Arian is scholar. I mean summoner.
No, it's not.
It's puppet master.
No.
I know. It's puppet master.
Yeah, no, went through all the jobs. Wait, no, I know.
Oh, I think we have to kill the pet to lower his level when he levels up.
You just have to deal light damage to him.
Duration legs, so Ryo Hakama. Which gets you that. Do I want it? That's the question. Talk to Nolan.
It says here...
Esha...
He just decided to spam that. I mean, three in a row?
Oh, here you go. Use Chilling Roar, which causes AoE terror, levels up Yillin, and spawns a baby Fafnir. If used again while a baby Fafnir is still alive, it will level up further and spawn another.
Well, I think we just showed, though, why Venny can't pop.
Too late. I'm popping again.
I'm weakened. I'm not ready.
I'm not ready. Oh, I do have TP, though. Not enough. Can I get an Eloquium?
No, you cannot. I'm in the middle of getting myself rebuffed.
Okay.
Can you do it immediately after that?
Yeah, I can.
Good enough.
Yeah, so we probably want to kill the baby Fafnir if it pops, just in case it does it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we do.
Does it back to back.
Alright, I'm going to have to do some craziness to target it. I can.
Carney can
I
can help you
really
in it, right?
I was lazy about it.
Yeah, that cost me my life.
Your life is important to us. Please stay
in the this is the one that you got in a box, right? It was the...
I have the head.
That's the one that you're saying that was all about ninjas. So you already have this.
No, I have the head piece.
That's what this is.
Legs.
Oh, is this legs?
No, this is legs. Which the bonus is accuracy 20, store TP 4, physical damage taken minus 3%.
These are not really meant for Puppet Masters, are they?
No, it's just, it's with... Seriously, here, let me send you the link. It's really
stupid. I'm looking at it right now.
Okay.
Skill team bonus plus 10, and it's all about samurai.
I mean, honestly, I'm tempted to toss the one that I have, because I don't see myself ever giving my Puppet Master it.
If only one was here.
I just wish one was here. In all honesty, you guys probably could pop and I would just sit here and unweaken, but it's up to you guys.
How much longer do you have on unweakened?
2 minutes. And we don't have a tank out.
Tanks are unimportant.
So why did you go with August and not another tank, like, you know, Darko?
Darko?
Dorko. Gesho. I was just trying to think of
a lot of AoE attacks. August is easily the best tank that we have.
Who has a lot of AoE attacks?
The mob. And Gesho is a blink tank. AoEs destroy.
Okay, your dragon name. The last two letters of your first name plus the middle two letters of your last name plus the first two letters of your mother's name plus the last letter of your father's name.
The hell?
What would my dragon name be?
Dragon
last
bait.
Two letters of my first name. So I...
Okay, what is all that?
Just a second here.
No, read it again.
Last two letters of your first name.
Okay.
The middle two letters of your last name.
Middle two.
And the last letter of your father's name.
Okay.
No, actually, that's the... I'm assuming it's full name, not, like, shortened name. So then I would be... Imarpad.
Aichi.
Really?
I don't know how to say that. Alright, you're ready. You guys ready?
Yes. I will have to shoot it once or twice first, but that's
should
okay.
Summon in October.
Whoa, that's more letters than I had. How does that work?
I don't know.
I think that he didn't read them all the second time.
Yeah. I'm too busy with my weakness state.
Get in there, August. Good job.
Threat of gems.
Alright, ready when you guys are.
One sec. Holy crap, what am I missing now?
Did your food wear off?
I might just have to do another... Oh, there's a hit. Frick. Oh my gosh, why am I missing like crazy now?
I gave you flurry.
That doesn't help. Okay, I'm opening right now. Opened. Jeez.
Well, that's half his life.
And I'm opening right now.
I don't hear Deku. Is he muted?
He is.
I'm probably muted. Sorry. Leveled up.
Okay.
Just leveled up.
He died.
Don't care. That's probably how we can do it.
Kearney, hey. Because I well, feel guilty about... Oh, shut up! I'm nodding it now!
Make sure you lot it, Deku, seriously.
I'll lot it. I want a white mage thingy. Jeez, Deku gets everything! What is this?
Yeah, why does Vinny keep running back?
He's getting pops.
Things for a new pop.
Why would you do that?
Because
I need pops?
Why? The dragon's right here.
He needs it. Drami doesn't come here.
Yeah, Drami's lazy.
I'll be right back.
Oh, dang it, Deku left. I got more guilt things to give him.
I should lot against him.
Like how I'm the one that died, and you know, I got nothing to show for it. And he's got a Yag Rush that he'll be using anyway.
I know, right? I don't know why he wants the Queller Rod.
Options.
So well. We'll get another one someday. After Vinny runs out of pops and we farm more, and I guilt Deku into farming more pops.
I've only got one more pop after this.
You really?
Really?
You said
no. I got three more.
So two more.
One was like way up at the top, my full stack. Three more. Okay. Yeah, I got three more.
Three more after this?
Correct. After this one, there were three more.
Wow. Okay.
Okay, Brian. Brian. Three reasons to move to Mexico instead of Canada if Trump wins. One, tacos. Two, it's warmer there. Three, you'll literally have a wall separating you from Donald Trump.
Nice. You know, like, the president went down to Cuba and everything, and he brought with him, like, some executives from big companies and stuff, because they're going to, like, you know, spruce up the place. Which is a great idea, because after Trump takes over, we'll all be hopping on rafts to get to Cuba as quickly as possible.
Oh,
so we're going to need a nicer place to go to.
Yeah, we can just boundary waters it up to Canada. No one will know.
Yeah, but it's cold there.
Yeah, but Deku's there.
That's true.
I mean, how many times did you and I cross the border last time without anyone knowing?
A few.
So there.
Alright, it's time for new lockstyle.
I actually like to brag about that, because it's even though it's like less nefarious than it sounds.
it's pretty mild.
Hey, you know how many times I crossed the border without anyone knowing? And that was even in just one day.
We were just, like, on the border all day long.
Where's that Deku guy? We're burning Radiolens.
Oh, sorry, I've been muted. I'm back.
And Deku, this is the last pop Vinny has, so I don't get it. I'm kidding, he's got a few more.
Oh, shit!
Raj.
You guys are popping.
Yeah.
I have
Barrage. We got Raidolins. We need to go fast.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready? Yeah. Ready?
No. Okay. No. No.
Opening.
Damn it. I'm not gonna be able to burst.
Closing.
I'll be able to burst.
I need to get my strong helix off.
I'm ready again.
You want.
Ow.
Okay.
Yorin, fix it.
Gonna open now.
Oh, August might close that. Shit. Yeah, he interrupted.
Whatever, I'm gonna burst it. I can't burst it.
Anything to burst. Yeah. He, like, went at the same time.
Right, you want a fragmentation?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
One sec, here I go.
I'll be able to double it, no problem. Alright, teach.
Closing.
Don't die, August, don't die.
He won't survive past this.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, I was right!
Ifrit! Jeez,
Ifrit.
See, when they're weak against magic, Ifrit is the way to go.
Alright, I guess I might as well opt this.
Holy! 80,000 with the light!
How much did he do?
Ifrit, 28456 damage with the Flaming Crush. Light, 80,665 damage.
High five.
I did over 1,400 on a Helix.
14,000?
1,400.
Oh, on the Helix.
It was a Helix.
Yeah. Oh. You gotta admit, that's pretty good.
That's a pretty good dot right there.
Then he popped Modus Veritas and burn him to death.
I didn't have time because you guys were going right away, so I had to bully us again.
Damn, Ifrit, just damn.
Now look at your HP and and just imagine losing 1,400 points of health every 6 seconds.
I'll be
imagine
dead.
Imagine losing 80,000 points of damage.
Mine lingers and is painful. You have just enough time to realize something's wrong. Okay, I'm ready. I'm so ready.
Don't forget
remind
August.
Remind me to get a new August.
Yeah.
Don't forget to get a new August.
Or get an Amchichu. I don't know why you guys hate him so much.
Ooh,
that because he's magic-based, not physical-based.
Because he's a Taru.
What?
Yeah. I use both Amchichu and August for some things, but I don't like him as a main tank because he can't hold hate off of me.
I see.
So you say you have to rely on a human and not a Taru.
I have to rely on someone that can hold hate.
I'll pun at it.
That would hold hate.
I am ready.
I'm also ready.
Alright.
I'm ready.
Oh, 5 minute war cry, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, August, do something. Do it quick. There we go. Okay.
Okay.
Opening right now. Done.
Okay. Closing. I'm ready again.
Waiting. Opening.
Okay.
Opened.
Closing.
My spell didn't finish.
Jeez!
Oh, is there anyone at Arian and Legs? Because they're cool.
Whatever happened to White Mage stuff? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Alright.
What gets Arian?
It's like.
Puppet, Sam, Ninja.
I don't want
it's lame stuff like that. I need some TPs.
Yeah, Ifrit's a monster on this thing.
This is hilarious. We should invite Inf to come up here and just watch. Oh, I was regenning you.
Okay. Only two more of these.
Deku's promised me more if it doesn't drop.
Okay. Considering how easy this thing is.
I know, right?
The thing we have to fight this thing is tougher.
What one was that one?
Centurion.
Oh.
He's more dangerous than Yelen.
Oh, that was fun.
No, he was relatively easier now. Like, you guys made it out to be some kind of impossible fight for a while.
It is some kind of impossible fight if you use two puppet tanks.
We didn't... What?
We had no real tanks to work with, so what were we supposed to do?
Where are you, Selka?
There I'm ready.
Alright, ready?
Don't pop it yet, don't pop it.
Yeah, Selka would have been at full health right now if he hadn't just rushed up.
You get full health when I start.
I don't have Apogee up. And I'll be up in 45 minutes, then I can go.
So we should wait.
45 minutes? Wow.
Seconds. 35 seconds now.
Well, I thought you were joking.
No. I didn't mean to joke. I misspoke.
Just 2 hours. We can't wait 30 seconds, just 2 hours.
How many seconds?
20. You can go at 10, probably, because August...
And going.
Okay.
Opening. Closing. Bursting. Dead.
That's pretty much how this fight goes.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. 1 second. Barrage. Opening. Done.
Dong.
Closing.
Oh shoot, I don't have enough TP. Second.
Can you do fragmentation?
I certainly can.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
I'm ready.
Ready?
And opening. Sorry, Tim.
Closing.
Whatever, I will remember this.
Oh, this wasn't so impressive this time.
Aww.
No, it wasn't.
We might need to put more hurt on him.
Shall I fragmentate?
Leveled up. Kill the dragon.
Go ahead and fragmentate.
Okay.
I will double it.
Opening.
If it survives.
And closing.
Okay.
Oh, this thing's dead.
It's not gonna survive. Who am I kidding?
Yeah.
What's Veil?
That's something different, at least.
Veil is Warrior Dark Knight Beast. Venny, it's all yours. I know you want to spit on it. And drop it in front of some paladin.
Is it a damage set or what? Because I might get it for dark.
I don't know. Which slot was it?
I don't know.
What's the name of it?
Veil. Argosy.
What is it?
Argosy.
All right, Deku, do you have the actual pop items, or do you already have the key item?
I have the pop items. What do you want?
Oh, I'll take one, then I'll do that one next.
Wait, we're done here?
No, I've got one more yelling, but...
Oh, good. Okay, good.
Last yelling.
Oh, you. Oh, shoot. I just zoned out to number one. I'll be right back.
No.
Yeah. I was just going to do it afterwards because how much longer do we have on our radio lens?
Not sure.
Probably 20 minutes because my re-raise is at 20 minutes.
You know what the best part about this is? I can now guilt Deku into coming white mage to everything.
Oh, geez. Radio lens is a good deal because those tribunes would be like 2,400 by now.
Yeah. It would be expensive. I don't know, it's just like a damage-y look. I don't know. I don't know if it's any good.
Actually, I'm going to pass lead to Selker or someone for the next sets. Because this is, especially if we're going to fight the book. Because I need to be able to switch targets on the fly.
Oh, yeah. That was when my guard could sleep, though.
Yep.
I will not help with the other targets. I guess I can weapon scale them.
Oh.
Oh, shoot. Shoot. Give me a second.
Yep.
One quick second. And ready.
I'm ready.
Ready? Okay.
Oh, I missed. I'll close you.
Okay.
And
I can do fragmentation light after this one.
All right, that one hit.
Okay.
Sorry.
Leveled up. There should be a baby.
There it is.
Okay, this is too early. I'm going to kill it real quick.
Okay.
Be careful, because August is going to come a running to me.
Do you want me to fragment the baby?
No, Yulin, once the baby dies.
It is very resistant to ice, though. That's good to know.
Oh!
Told you he's going to come a running.
Okay, I'm ready. Oh, Selka can open now.
Opening.
Okay.
Hey, I got a white rock.
Nice! Oh,
what does that do?
Beats me. Oh, that would de-leveled him, right?
Right.
TH4 is on. He doesn't usually last long enough for me to get an extra TH on.
Oh, that kind of sucks.
Speaking of.
All the veil.
Ooh.
Alright, well, we gotta do this again.
Yeah, I want to do it again.
You want to do it again?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Giving leader to Selka.
Oh, we don't have to
give Selka your party things.
Oh, right. What?
I'll give you my pop.
Might want to summon Yorin in August, too.
Okay, one second. Let me make
Because, we should have a lot of time left on this. So it doesn't hurt to try. I got a Lothi. Hey.
Remember that White Mage Club?
Yeah. Remember that second Lothi? Remember that Red Mage Sword?
You can never complain about not getting stuff now.
Why don't I have my stuff?
Why aren't August still in the pool? What did I just say? Why is August and Yorin up, and I'm the party lead?
They're not up.
They're not up.
They're in my.
You're wrong. Zone. Also,
Mr. Suta.
This means.
Damn, Deku!
Whoa! And he got the club.
Deku got everything.
He has to come white mage all the time because he's now got a yag rush and a club. He can dual wield.
It's true.
Thank you.
That's hilarious. Well, I guess we know who our threat is in Talisman tomorrow.
I'm gonna kill him.
Sounds good.
I'm gonna kill him.
Thanks.
If you strike me down, I'll become more powerful.
If I strike you down, you'll be dead.
This little one isn't worth the effort. Come, let me buy you a drink.
I need to start out with TP again on this one, right? Let me shoot some things.
Or I could just Sadaloquium you.
But
so does Burning Tribulence.
And 68. Dang.
Look at that.
No, wait.
You could have had your TP by now. You could have had your TP.
No, I could have had like 30 TP from a Loquium.
Yeah, but you wouldn't be up here with us alone.
I'm coming up. Gosh.
Ah, this Lothi is amazing. Look at all his stats.
All right. I got Braj up. I'm ready.
You don't have Flurry.
All right, we're killing what, the book or the wheelchair?
The book. I also have wheelchair, and we can try that next.
All right, what are you guys going to be making?
Light.
Same thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do the same thing after everything else is dead.
We're gonna try and start off with a weapon skill.
Amchichu for August, because this one's magic. The book is magic.
No way he's holding hate off of me.
Good shot.
Before time itself ceases to flow, may we meet again.
Do we want to start off with the weapon skill on the book, or just kill the ads first? Because I have TP right now.
He won't last too long.
He won't have the ads out right away, I don't think. So we should be okay.
Okay, start off with one.
We might be able to get a wine skill chain off, yeah.
And if you do that, I might be able to get an ebullience. I mean, a.
Yeah, but Selkie can't be changed to targets all the year.
Where the heck did my things go? Oh, I just click it. That's right. Yeah. I'm going to have to trade this thing. Okay, here we go. Okay. Sorry. I got this.
Am I full? I've got like 30 seconds left on food.
Okay.
And this is the best.
Alright, you might as well open with a skill chain now.
Opening. No, I'm unable to use weapon skills. One second. I'm amnesia'd. Opening.
Okay.
I think his hits have like an amnesia additional effect or something.
Too late.
Closing.
You took way too long to close. I already
went. It's too late. I'm going to still try that, though.
Okay, the clinoid thing first or whatever it is.
Yep.
Leonid, I don't know what this thing is.
Coin.
Hey, it doesn't like... Or it's resistant to stone magic.
What have I done? Oh, I'm tanking all these things. This isn't going to work.
Well, where was your... Oh.
Tutu can't provoke them all.
We need an actual tank.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To pop it. That's fine. This is trial. Well,
what's a loss of... Loss.
Oh, I don't have... No! Everything goes to sleep. I can sleep them.
Oh, so we should have slept them.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Remember I did that on Bard?
Can you guys get up?
I think the book will aggro me. I'll try.
Yeah, I'm pretty
sure. Okay, what was next? The mural?
No, the Lemuel.
Okay, I'll kill the Lemuel next.
If you can get me up, I'll get a healer trust.
We'll try, but the rewriter...
Oh, it's using a lot of fire magic on me.
I'm gonna help,
Yeah, I'll get Selka. Once I'm unstunned.
Okay, it's dead.
And then
I thought you were gonna help Venny.
Murex next? Okay.
I was gonna raise Selka, I thought you were gonna get Venny.
Venny's up.
Yeah.
No, I know, but help him kill.
Someone. Raise.
Okay. I will. Sorry, I saw your Kate Sith and thought you were doing Selka.
I was re-raising myself, sorry.
You're right under the book, though.
Sorry.
Okay, good, I killed it.
You guys got up safely, so...
So, I just need the sleep guy hit, like, right away.
That's the idea.
You guys are aggroed anyways. Oh, Buzaga. That could hurt.
Oh, that hurt a little bit. It cast a spell on me.
Okay, put Ifrit in for a bit.
Can anyone top me off?
In a sec.
I can.
Because I'll get Umtutu in there as soon as I get topped off.
Alright, I'm going to have to stick to low tier magic for a little bit.
I could always burst.
I am ready in 5. Ready in 5.
Do 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 boop.
I'm ready to burst. Am I gonna have to open? What do you want
I'm
me to
not
make?
Going to.
What do you want for me to make for you, Deku?
Fragmentation.
Here I go. Opening.
Okay.
Closing.
Can't hit this guy.
Oh. Well, that's right. Lightning magic doesn't hurt him at all.
That didn't do much.
No, this
is a lot stronger than Gillen as far as magic resistance is concerned. Fire's just the only thing that does hurt him.
I can go again anytime.
Okay, give me 1 second.
Actually, I might not. I'm MP short.
Alright, I am ready.
One momentaru.
Oh, it doesn't take you that much to just create the fragmentation part.
Oh, I know, I know. But I at least want to get this going so I can be recovering. Wait a minute, isn't this for Deku?
Yeah.
Opening.
Actually, I think we already killed this thing
for
Deku.
Open. Close.
It's his pop.
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to give him a hard time.
Good.
Thank you.
Thing I do.
I'm not double weakened. Oh, I am double weakened. Why am I even trying? Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Alright. Oh shoot, I just disengaged like a freaking retard. Okay. Alright, I got this. Coming back.
Oh, crips.
Cures. Cures.
I was sitting down. I had to get up and run over to you.
I'm sorry. I'm an idiot.
Oh, and that's gone. Okay, I'm going to tank him.
That was my fault.
Can you get him up?
I'm going to try. No, I don't have the MP.
You got stratagems, right?
No, I got to switch over to light arts now to use them.
I am a tank.
I'll do it.
Yes, I am. Oh, he can't. The book can't move. It stands no chance. Oh, it put me to sleep.
It draws you into.
Fine book. Be that way.
Right. A good book always draws you in.
We have 8 minutes left.
Sorry.
Can you do a fragmentation?
I'm going to try, but I got to get my stuff back here. No, I don't know. Let's see here if I can. No, I can't for another 10 seconds because I keep having to switch between arts. But I can.
Now.
Opening.
Okay.
Closing.
Okay.
I'm going to entrust.
Resting MP.
Lighting it up.
Selka!
Alright, I survived.
And they knew who to cure. That's good.
Dousing.
Okay.
Running. Okay, I successfully tanked it for you all. What do you say?
I kept everyone else alive when you were tanking.
Yeah, but I took, like, no damage. What do you say?
Oops.
No, what do you say?
I probably shouldn't
want
have
some more?
Alright, you're double weakened, right? So we're gonna need a fragmentation.
I am ready again. Here. Okay.
Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna fragment it.
Curse you.
Opening.
Okay.
Closing.
Yeah, this thing's magic resistance is off the charts. And yeah, Carney, you're not going to hit it with anything that isn't fire.
I hit it with Thunder 5.
Yeah, for how much?
400.
Yeah.
You just said I wouldn't hit it, though.
That's not hitting it.
I'm ready.
You're a black mage now.
We were doing fusion with this, and it was doing more.
Fusion is...
Yeah, well, we're waiting for Ifrit to light it up, and then we're hitting it with fire.
I'm ready.
All right, but Ifrit's not been lighting it up.
Yeah, yes, I've been doing a lot. Because wait for Ifrit's move. I don't even waste time with Thunder.
There you go.
Don't die, August. Oh my gosh.
Did he close?
Yeah.
Shit, I did see it.
I said go.
Oh, I'm slowed, Lane. All right.
Oh, jeez, Chirakiki's out of MP.
Chirakiki is no Yornorn.
I can go in 5 seconds. Ready?
They weren't up, so, you know.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, geez, August is down.
Okay, here I go.
Okay.
Opening.
Tricky Key's going down.
Quick. Oh, yeah, she is.
Closing.
Oh, if I die again, then I can get Choo Choo and Yorin back.
Oh, perfect. Did you just addle me?
Airfred's down.
I can go in 20 seconds.
About a minute.
Did you just stun dog at me?
That like did nothing to me. It made me stand up and interrupt my resting.
Oh, my mana wall is about to wear off, I think. Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Okay.
I took damage!
Here we go. Fragmentation it was? Yes.
Yes. Yep.
Opening. Closing.
Just slowed me again, you son of a gun. You sick son of a gun.
It should be dead by now.
I thought about doubling it, but I think I might have unweakened just a little too late for that. I'm ready to go at any time.
Okay,
curse
I'll pop
you, Addle and Slow combined.
I'll pop Apogee for this one, so we can do two.
I got 20 seconds before I can go, so Selka should.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna Apogee with Selka. Okay. I'm ready.
Come on.
Oh, one sec. Don't go. If it got slipped.
Here he went.
You want me to close my own?
Yeah, close your own.
Fanny's asleep, though. Fanny can't burst.
Oh, wake Fanny if I can.
Fanny, no.
Can you do...
Oh, it's mad at me. Oh,
can you do fragmentation now?
No. Soon.
One second. One more shot.
Okay, good.
Opening for Ifrit. Ready?
Yeah.
Now.
Closing. Okay, I'm ready for another light.
Alright, you want me to fragment?
Yeah. I don't think it's going to live that long.
Just go, yeah.
Curse you, Addle! Curse you!
Open.
Okay.
Close.
And it's dead.
I already have that.
I saved everyone there.
Well, that's... No, you didn't, Dad. That was after getting us all killed because you didn't sleep the ads.
Who slept all of the ads and then, like, tanked this damn super...
After everyone was dead and you had no choice.
It doesn't move.
Ugh! It's ads moved.
Yes, thank you.
I am amazing. I am so amazing, I amaze even myself.
That's not hard.
All right. Yes, it is.
So our Radiolens have worn, right? Yeah,
probably.
Oh.
4 minutes, I think.
Because my Vorseals wore.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so that's probably why suddenly I'll wait for stuff to drop before we go.
Oh, right.
So that's it then?
We have a tier guy, right?
We can do that next time. I was thinking, should we farm some more Centuria Pops?
Oh, I've only got about 15 minutes left. Maybe we should do some later.
That's enough for a couple of kills, right?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, plus it's good to spend those.
Yeah, well, we killed, what, 9 mobs here? That is a good deal for 10k Tribulant.
That is fantastic.
Slothful?
Yeah, I guess. I'm going to pass since I got so much already.
So you're going to toss your Yagrush now that you have this turn?
I already tossed that last week.
Oh, okay, good. He had to toss it so he could get another one.
Right, I'm doing another Mythic.
Okay. Should we just lot?
I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
I claim these in the name of Venny.
I got one. Damn, Venny!
That's right.
Alright, see you guys in the sandstone caves. Don't forget to drop down behind the left side.
We'll go with the nearer one. Sorry for making you guys walk last time.
I think we know who should come white mage.
Okay. Do you have enough damage?
I don't know.
With that different? You know.
I honestly don't know. Ask Venny.
Venny?
Oh, my radio lens wore as I warped away.
That's because you left the zone.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that means it was still active.
Yep, my radio lens wore too. It was still active.
Oh, yeah. It was still active.
So, job? I was barred last time, actually. We had what's his name?
In.
Which we don't have this time.
Oh, I was thinking Yorin Orin.
Does he summon pets? No.
Nope.
No. He just hits like a frickin' super truck.
With magic.
Yes.
Oh, it's magic?
Even Amchuchu can't survive.
You know.
I know.
Ugh, his magic. Ugh, I'm scared.
Remember, he hits with tier, like, 5 Goth spells. I don't get tier 5 Goth spells.
Do you believe in magic?